at the Players Association, my Players Association, who let these guys get screwed out of $75 million, $75 million.